The Bible tells us God created his universe in 7 days. It's taken me considerably longer. Beautiful, isn't it? I can't wait for you to see the real thing. It's going to be magnificent. As soon as I finish making it.
William, you can't do this. You can't.
It's done, Walter. The final piece has been set into motion. I couldn't stop it now if I wanted to. And I don't. As scientists, we're taught that fate is nothing more than the convergence of a set of probabilities into one potential outcome. That there's no such thing as divine intervention. And yet I'd be lying if I said that the circumstances that brought you here to witness this with me, my trusted colleague, my dearest friend, didn't feel like the hand of God.
There was nothing divine about it. I found you.
Yes, you did. After all these years. That's what I said. Providence.